I don't even want to pronounce that. Genda. Okay. I think. I feel like I pronounced that weird because I have like a little African accent on some words.
Walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate.
Hello?
We set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them.
Approaching enemy territory, you can challenge foes at a standoff. Once your enemy approaches, hold triangle as soon as they attack. Release to defeat them. Wait, what? Hold on.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Yumhige Samurai!
Oh! Alright, then who's next? Who's got next? You bastard. Nice.
You did it.
Don't sound surprised.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. The Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Oh, come on then. Alright. Spearman. I knew you were gonna. You. Nice. Hello? Alright.
Keep moving! We can't retreat!
Yeah, yeah. Oh, what the freak? You. No.
We can't keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Who's first? Terrible move there. Okay, I thought that was something. By the way, just wanted to say we are so close to 20 subscribers. Ow! So, if you're watching this video, make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit the bell just so you don't miss a video. Dodging arrows. Before firing arrows, Mongol archers will call out and signal their allies to duck. Alright.
Fight me.
Let's get this. Yeah. Stay down. Don't you dare get back up.
Kozenkan!
I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin! Your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin.
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Come here.
God, he has so much health. What the? Oh, okay, come on.
Whoa! Uncle is watching.
We gotta heal. All right, come on. You're waiting for me to attack. I know you. I know AI is like this, dude.
Submit, Osakai. Slit your throat.
Come on. You gotta break his defense. What is it? God, I'm not even doing any health! I'm not even doing any damage. Oh my god. Nice. I heard water.
I failed. Again. Father.
Jin. Help me. May your death benefit all beings.
Young master, it's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Your father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you.
How do I save him?
A crab. Oh. Goodbye, Mr. Krabs. This game is so fucking beautiful.
Shimra. I could have saved him, but the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life, but now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
You forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. Feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move, unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura and retake our home.
You'll need some help.
Raiders. The Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass.
Oh, shoot. Wait, where are the horses?
They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts. trained to return to their masters.
Really? Oh, shit!
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masuwa-dachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
You know, we will save your brother.
And your uncle.
Wow, I like that. Look at this amazing game. Tsushima Island. All right. What is this? First, we're gonna go to this one because I wanna learn that focused hearing, baby.
Let's go, Kirk.
Game over. We got big boy in the back. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. That isn't her reach. this way. And they are. Alright, come on. Oh, this guy's in armor. Oh god, okay. Come on. Oh, okay. I remember when I used to pronounce Iron Iron. I don't know why, but that was a thing for me back then. Mongrel artifacts. Nice. Anything else in here? Back to the horse I go. Where's my horse? There he is. He, she, there's my horse. I don't know if it's a boy or a girl.
Jin, you found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kanada Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon. Taka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
Kishi Fishing Village? Or Kishi?
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it. You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse.
Oh!
That's a hard way to live.
Damn, we got...
That's supposed to be easy.
Mad air.
There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp.
We gotta go up here. All right.
There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
Let's see what we could see.
Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
Alright. Let's go over here.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. Defenses in back are formidable. We can scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, who just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
Thank you, Will.
Alright.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Nice.
Taka. He's been through a lot. Even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. But it was that or Star. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
I can't.
Through here.
Oh.
If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet.
Think, Jin.
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
Hey, yeah.
Not barbarians, Jin.
You're gonna want to over every day.
The bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No. But we're getting closer.
I think it went this way.
Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive.
Was gutted.
This arrow shouldn't have killed him.
Look,
yeah, he was gutted.
There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
An assassin!
From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the stone in the back!
Rosakai!
Control yourself.
criminals. Like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you. He must answer for this crime with his life.
Look him in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor. When we fight, we face our enemy head on. And when we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Strike from the shadows.
Wouldn't really call myself a coward now, but okay.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
Can't let them see us.
Use all of your senses.
Nice. Silent but deadly. My God, do not turn around. Sorry if there's noise in the background that you guys can hear. My dad just came home, so he's trying to rest and he puts on the AC all the time. I thought that was a kid for a second. People up there.
There. Let's go. Prisoner.
Taka?
That's my father. No. It's not Taka.
Before you open this, I want to kill the guy in here. Assassinate, my bad. Which way is he facing? Anything else in here you can take?
it safe.
Come on.
What about the guy down here, though?
Is that... Good. Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat, Ronin?
I was. Got ties with him after this night on a low fashion.
Lord Shimmer has been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting mongoose in Tsitsa Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know. A lot of prisoners moved through here.
Nice.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. A young man with a beard. Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope we find the blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
Town is surrounded by wolves. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Tuka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Tuka will forge whatever tools we need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
We've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.
Lord Shimura, you deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive. My men control the roads. They build war camps near your town. They see everything. And they will find you.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you abandon your children?
I won't make them your slaves.
The Warrior's Code. Nice. Let's go. Deflection and evasion. You have earned a technique point. An additional hero Tsushima's technique points. Or point. Use them to learn new powerful techniques that will aid your fight against the Mongols. Alright. We're getting this. We have three. We're chilling. We're turning the billing. All right, some dust rings, charms. Oh, okay. Wait. So follow foxes, but all right then. God. Dude, these all look so beautiful. Alright, what else have we got? Alright. Parry an unblockable attack from a ghost sword. Oh, okay. Yeah, we are gonna need that. So we have the stone, water, wind, and moon. So sword, shield, spear, and brutes. All right. Jesus. All right. I think on that note, we will stop here for now and we will continue later. Just remember, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, and like the video. Make sure you have a great day.